Yes, my people. Greetings, greetings, greetings to all of my beautiful, beautiful subscribers them out there. Big up on yourself and big up all the people them who just pass through the channel and just take a one look and move. But in the meantime, you're doing that, people, remember to press the subscribe button and also the notification bell. That means once you subscribe, you're a part of the analyst family. And once you press the notification button, you will get notification on the latest videos. Yeah? And also, people, remember to subscribe to my other channel, which is called Garden Analyst. And that channel is basically for the people who are lovers of nature and gardening and flowers and beauty and therapeutical issues. So, big up on yourself. This is not a garden video still, but we just decided, I mean, they walk up and down, so me a chill. And in the meantime, me chill, me just go on, me couldn't see where I go on. This video is gonna be a very quick one, you know. I would like to think so. So me a go try if we just chop it up fast as me can, and as best as me can. Now, people, I notice a trend that has been going on in society with our people. It's like, Nobody can, what you call it, bust and get famous and reach to the heights of them career and then have nothing to do with Illuminati. Because that is all you've been hearing from somebody reach to a certain heights and them thing, yes, and then sell out and them gone to Illuminati and them all kind of something and all kind of this and all kind of that. So make you something now. God can't bless nobody again with a talent and a gift and them use it the right way and it make them elevate and reach to the highest heights without it have to be with something pertaining to Illuminati. I want to know that God no bless nobody again and give nobody no gift and talent for them reach them ago. Before everybody, that's all you keep hearing some people. This a one sell out, that the one they sell out, this a one join that, this a one join that. All people come up with all these kind of things. Both people, and where people join and where people not join. But I know what it is. There are some people out there who are saying things and doing things. And once other people not support them in what they must say and what they must do, that's where the sellout thing come in and the Illuminati thing come in and the sell the soul to the devil thing come in. Because you know, step out and support them. But everybody can do the same thing because there are people out there who don't have no responsibility. They don't have nothing to live for. They just live on a day-to-day basis. So them people they can get up and chat anything they feel like chat cause. It not going to affect for them life, because for them life is done affected already. So there's nothing else to affect for them life and make no changes. But people who know, say what them are do, yeah? And them have them bills to pay, them have them pitney to look after, them have business where them are run and things where them are do. You can't afford to get up and say and do any or anything just to please people and to prevent people from saying that you not sell out. You can't do that. You have to live your life and do for your own thing. Make who want to cuss people and talk about people. Make them go ahead and do for them thing, because they must know how they live and how for them bills appear and all kind of something. You understand? It's just like if somebody dead nowadays, nobody can dead from natural causes anymore. Nobody can dead from cancer. Nobody can dead from AIDS. Nobody can dead from strokes. Nobody can dead from high blood pressure. Anybody dead now, if I know corona kill them, I hope you kill them. You understand me, I say? If I know corona, I hope you or something else, or them mix up in a something, that's why they get S-H-O-T. You understand me, I say, though? We need to get these things out of our mind. All these negative thoughts and things. But some people just, you know, some people just draft up them things and just put things on people and say people are this. Everybody sell out. So me ask you something now. If me there, you know, and nothing go on for me, right? And me try what me try and do, and after a while, my thing kick off away then. Yeah? Your lifestyle, my lifestyle will become very busy because if I concentrate by what I do, what I make my living off and my earnings. I don't have time to long and cuss people and watch people and say, oh, for them grass are green and for me no green. Well, thank God for me grass green because I work on my grass, you know. I make my grass green. Everywhere you turn my grass green because I work on it. I don't have time to look over people's garden and I say, oh, for them grass green and oh, for them grass full up of weed. I don't have time for that. I concentrate on my grass and my garden. I make it green. You understand? But we need to come off of them thing, them man, about this thing, about this Illuminati. I don't say these things not exist, you know. I don't say they not exist, but I don't know. Because I'm not part of none of them. I'm not going to be a part of nothing. You understand what I say, though? And if the Illuminati come and say, oh, Mr. Valentine, we're going to make you rich. We're going to make you have 10 cars and 10 houses and millions in the bank, but you're going to have to be a part of us. Me I go say, yeah, me know, Mr. and Mistress Illuminati, me is fine. Me is fine. Try somebody else, but me is fine. By the grace of God, me is fine. Me I pay for health and then something that I want. And me have health, me can take my time and do what me I do. And so far, I am fine. So keep your thing and do what I do, if that's the case. But everything, oh, Sizzler sell out, oh, Sean Paul sell out, oh, everybody, Alkaline sell out, this one sell out, that the one sell out, everybody sell out. One time and it's a Ninja Man sell out as well, Vibes Cartel sell out. So if Ninja Man and Vibes Cartel is sell out and they're on Illuminati side and Illuminati look after them, they wouldn't end up in a prison either. They would have out of the street, you know. So therefore, you can see, say, if that's the case, Illuminati, something will work out. Then, if that's the case, it don't work out. You see, I mean, something green and pretty. I saw my heart clean and my mind clean. Yeah? I saw everything that's clean and nice because that is my heart and my mind. I saw me look one thing. I don't have time for you to think about them things, but we need to come off of that, man. We need to come off of that. Now, because people now support you in a way you say and what you do, then sell out. I know that. You know, nothing to do with sell out. People just not have the time to take up people problem and people issues on their head because people have their lifestyle to live and things to concentrate upon and things to do. That is how life is nowadays. Yeah? So, as I said, this video is not going to be a very long video. It's going to be a very short and spicy one. So, for all the people out there, go and big up on yourself and stop worrying yourself about all kind of thing where people are thinking about. Just live on a life. A one life God give you to live. So we have to just live it and live it good and live it to the best of our ability. You understand me? I said, oh, that's so we have to do. And stop worrying about things. Anyway, my people, as I say, big up on yourself. God bless. Don't stress over pests. Remember, I know one love, enough love. Anything we do, we could be good to the best of our ability. And remember this, we have to wise up, to rise up. And also, my people, we have to educate, to elevate. So big up on yourself, my people. And you don't know the thing set. Enough love, you know. Manners and respect, I'm out.